Watch out for those spider webs. There we go. Very still today. Huh. I'm gonna have to have a look at that. What's that? That's something that's a little taller than I'm used to. Well, obviously I have to go look. Cripes, I wasn't going to walk that far. That was not my plan. But my curiosity is getting the better of me. I'll go to the bridge. How's that? Okay, let's go back here. Not a lot. Well, some traffic down here, but it's getting somewhat overgrown. I guess there's been a lot of moisture, and I really hope I don't get mosquito bitten here. It sure feels like there are mosquitoes around here. I have to watch out I don't slip. Once again, I was not going to go for a walk this morning because it was too cool. And then I stayed and watched some Olympics. And I thought, well, might as well get your walk for the day in while it's relatively cool. There are muddy spots here. You have to watch it. There's overgrown vegetation. Okay, we're on the upward. Made it. Someone's been here cleaning things up. Good. Oh yeah. I will go look at the bridge and then I will turn back up. What am I looking at? I could not identify. Something big. Of course my eyes are not dead. Good enough, and it's probably just the things have definitely been cleaned up around here. I'm glad. Okay. go down all the way there and have a look what that is. The river. Really noisy. Hey, I see my neighbor and his taco truck. Morning. Not my neighbor. Taco truck. Okay, I was imagining things. Just a similar color. How are we at? We're gonna go down there and see what that is, and then we're coming back. Okay, I'm gonna go down and see what that is and then go home.